Okay, that's the conveyor machine. This is a switch that turns off the machine when the tray hits it. There's a manual switch down here that you can turn off, and you can use the machine with just one tray. As soon as that tray comes out, the machine turns off by itself.